This is President Bill Clinton sending the first presidential email ever to John Glenn in 1998 while he was in outer space. I thought that's where all emails go to anyway, right? No word if it was on a private server, though. Number three.